43 years ago, he asked. She said yes. Into this union, Rayford Alfonso Hairston Jr. and Arnita Lucinda Hairston now come to renew their vows. In 43 years, 6 children, 16 grandchildren, 5 great-grandchildren, 4 godchildren, and many other children to count later, God is endorsing in the earth realm what he has already validated in the heavenlies. For 43 years, these vows have been a constant reminder of your commitment to each other. Allow them to continuously guide your thoughts and your actions in the good times and in the not so good times.
Promise to be yours forever.
Y'all may salute your bride and your groom. Dearly beloved, we are assembled with one accord in the sight of God and in the company of this most esteemed group of family and friends to renew the vows of this man and woman as they progressively embark upon eternity together. Marriage, a covenant agreement between God, a husband, a wife, was inaugurated in the Garden of Eden. Marriage, God's design for men and women to live in accord while celebrating dominion and enjoying peace. Marriage, a lifelong commitment to God and each other, is the ultimate merger. Her heart synced with his heart synced with hers, so welded together that they walk and talk and live and love and work in harmony all the days of their lives. 43 years ago, he asked. She said yes. And 43 years, 6 children, 16 grandchildren, 5 great-grandchildren, 4 godchildren, and many other children to count later, God is endorsing in the earth realm what he has already validated in the heavenlies. Into this union, Rayford Alfonso Hairston Jr. and Arnita Lucinda Hairston now come to renew their vows. The Bible says in Genesis 2, 23, 24, and Adam said, "This is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman because she was taken out of man. Therefore shall a man leave mother and father and cleave to his wife, and they shall be one flesh. Today you're coming with the intent purpose of becoming one." Can you please step together and join hands? As stated earlier, marriage is a covenant agreement between God, a husband, and a wife. This covenant, similar to a contract signed in the blood of our Savior, and by your verbal commitment to him, is designed to last a lifetime. We now enter into one of the greatest parts of this ceremony, the public recitation of your vows one to the other. For 43 years, these vows have been a constant reminder of your commitment to each other. Allow them to continuously guide your thoughts and your actions in the good times and in the not so good times. Let these vows strengthen your union and increase your love for each other on a daily basis. Let these vows be the driving force behind your tag team efforts to stand hand in hand, heartbeat to heartbeat, and endure with joy and gladness the test of times. I'm going to ask you to stand and face each other. I, Rayford Hairston.
I, Rayford Hairston.
Take you, Arnita Hairston.
Take you, Arnita Hairston.
To be my wife eternally.
To be my wife eternally.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better or for worse.
In wealth.
In wealth.
And as we prepare for wealth.
And as we prepare for wealth.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
Always.
Always.
For we shall never be separated.
For we shall never be separated.
As God is my witness.
For God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
I promise to be yours forever.
I promise to be yours forever.
Now I need you to repeat after me. I, Arnita Hairston.
Oh, I, Arnita Hairston.
Take you, Rayford Hairston.
Take you, Rayford Hairston.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
Eternally.
Eternally.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
In wealth. And as we prepare for wealth.
And as we prepare for wealth.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
Always.
Always.
For we shall never be separated.
For we shall never be separated.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
I promise to be yours forever.
I promise to be yours forever.
I'm going to ask now for the rings. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
As I place it on your finger.
As I place it on your finger.
I once again. Give you my heart.
Give you my heart.
My soul.
My soul.
And my eternal commitment.
And my eternal commitment.
Please wear this ring.
Please wear this ring.
As a reminder.
As a reminder.
Of our vows.
Of our vows.
Today and forever.
Today and forever.
I need you to repeat after me, Izzy.
Push it up.
I will forever wear this ring.
I will forever wear this ring.
As a sign of my commitment.
As a sign of my commitment.
To you.
To you.
You are the desire.
You are the desire.
Of my heart.
Of my heart.
All right.
Push it up.
All right, repeat this after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
As I place it on your finger.
As I place it on your finger.
I also give you.
I also give you.
My heart.
My heart.
My soul.
My soul.
And my eternal commitment.
And my eternal commitment.
Please wear this ring.
Please wear this ring.
As a reminder of our vows.
As a reminder of our vows.
All right, I'm going to ask the family to join around and just place hands on our parents, our best friend, sister, as we pray. I'm going to ask you to join us in prayer. Father, we thank you for this day and this surprise, 43 years later, they're still together because of you. And we pray today that you would wrap your arms around them as only you can. Thank you, God, for all that they've endured. Thank you for the great times. And Father, today we can thank you that we endured the not so great times. Thank you, God, for each child is represented. Thank you, God, for all that you've done in their lives. I pray now that you would not only bless them, but bless their seeds and their seeds, and every seed that follows. I pray, God, that from this day forward, they will experience sweatless victories. I thank you that we can stand upon your word. Together, they can do anything they put their hearts and minds to. So we appreciate you for what you've done in their lives. And today, we want to thank you for their lives. We thank you, God, for this opportunity to celebrate them. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
So as you can see, this was a total surprise to them. They had no clue. But now that Rayford, Sony Cat, Hairston, and Arnita, Nita Bug, Hairston, have given themselves to each other by solemn vows before us and before God as witness, have shown their affection for 43 years and their trust by the giving and receiving of rings and by joining hands together. We today pronounce that they are continuously husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate.
That's right.
Y'all may salute your bride and your groom. So today, once again, I want to present to you, 43 years later, Mr. and Mrs. Rayford and Arnita Hairston. Come on, let's celebrate our bride and groom.